Hi! Want to learn how to create stunningly beautiful animated text effects like these in a matter of seconds? Then keep watching. This is one of the effects. This is another effect. And this is another effect. And this is another effect. Imagine having these kind of beautiful text animations right inside your PowerPoint slides. Take a look at this option here. This is a neon text effect, but with a twist. Can you see here? We have these letters blinking. If you want to introduce these with animation, you can do so. You can have the text as long as you want. And you can see that all the text elements are indeed animating. And you can have variations like this. And you can even have static text, but with beautiful animated background as well. All of these beautiful text effects can be created for free in a matter of seconds, and I will show you how. I'm Ramgopal from presentationprocess.com. We share creative PowerPoint ideas to help professionals like you create engaging presentations. Fancy text effects like these come in quite handy, especially when your audience is distracted. For example, if you're a teacher who teaches young students, you can use these effects to draw the viewer's attention. Or if you want to create e-greetings, where you want your text to really come to life, you can use these effects. To create these effects, you just need to visit a couple of sites that I happened to discover by accident. I don't really have any affiliate connection with these sites. I don't even know who they are, but their service is quite cool, and that is the reason why I thought of sharing them with you. The two sites are textdrom.com, and the second one is engfto.com. I don't even know how they pronounce it, maybe engfto or whatever that you want to call it. Both of these sites offer fairly similar kind of effects. You can create animated GIFs with your own customizable text, and then you can of course insert those animated GIFs onto your slides, and you can create some beautiful effects. Now take a look at this first site called as TextDrom. Now, let me show you one of the effects they have, which is this bouncing effect. So let me click on this, and as soon as you click, you will get this page where you can write your text. It says your text, so I go here, and I'm going to replace this with my name here. And you can see my name is bouncing, and I can have any kind of font here. This says nickname. When I click here, I can see a whole bunch of options available. I can go to this option, maybe I can try something like this and see the impact of it immediately here. I can change the font size, I can have the text style to be any of these like bold, italics, italic bold, etc. And I can even control the character spacing. Now, once I am done and I'm quite happy with what I've got here, I just need to click on save, and that automatically saves this animation as an animated GIF. I can go to downloads, and here I have the downloaded image I can copy. And once I have my PowerPoint presentation open, I can always go here, create a new slide, and then stick it over here. And we have the animated GIF available for us to use in our presentation. Now, if I want to have this seamlessly merge with the background, all I need to do is to have the slide background match this particular color. To do that, I'm going to right click, go to format background, and here we have the solid fill chosen. Let me go to color, pick up the eyedropper tool, and then hover it over the edges here. You can even see the RGB values. You just need to click and the background matches the color of the basic animation, and you can have this moved anywhere you want. If you want to apply custom animation, you can go to animations and have it introduced by way of, say, float-in animation. And you can see that on a click, we have these text elements float-in and they play here. The same is the case with this other site called as engfto. Go to TextMaker and you have a whole bunch of options to look at. And if you really like something, for example, I want to have animated text. So I can go to GIF Animated Text. And when I go there, I would be able to write my text and I can have the effect I want. For example, here I have this text with the animated background. Now, if I want to change this background, I can do so quite easily by going to select background option. You click on it and you will be presented with a whole range of options from which you can choose. Let us say I want to choose something quite dramatic like this one. and I can say apply changes, and immediately that particular animation is now applied to the text that I've got here. Let us say instead of this text, I'm going to write my name here, and I can say enter, and I see apply changes, and you can see that now my name has all this animation. I can of course go to font, and I can choose any kind of font that I want. I can choose my font size. Everything is totally customizable. Now let us say I am quite happy with say this one, and I say apply changes. I have that interesting effect shown here. Now once I like it, I can even save it as a GIF image. I just need to right click on this and say save image as, and that gives you the option to save it as a GIF file. So let us say this is fancy, whatever name that you want to give, and let us have this in downloads itself, and then let us go back to downloads, and this is the one that I just downloaded. I can go back to the slide here, go to a new slide, and I can stick it here, and when I go to slideshow, you can see that I have this animation available for me to use anywhere I want. Now the thing is, these options for customization depend on the kind of effect that you want to choose and also on the sites. All you need to do is to go to some of these options, play with the different options available here and see what works nice for you. Now the reason why I created this video for you is, a while back I created this video called as Neon Light Effect in PowerPoint, which was quite popular. A lot of people replicated this effect and they got a lot of appreciation. I will leave a link to this video on the iCard. You can always click on the link and watch this video to learn how to create this. If you don't have the time to create such an elaborate effect, of course, you can always go back to effects like these and they will work just fine. And if you want to go one step further, instead of just animation for your text, you can even have animations for your photos by watching this video, where I shared a free app for stunning picture effects in your PowerPoint slides. These effects are really stunning. I will leave a link to this video as well in the iCard and also in the description. And of course, if you want to learn further on how to create magic with your text animation effects, then we have put together a short playlist of videos that you can access by just clicking here. These videos are simple, practical, and will improve your animation skills. So go ahead, click on the link and start watching the videos right now to improve your PowerPoint animation skills.